I'm not getting sprayed. She's heading out. And I'm sure the babies are gonna follow her. Hey, little guys. Oh, they're so cute. Yeah, mommy's that way. Mother's over there. It's not spraying, so that's good news, as long as I'm not threatening them. Anyway, we got some little guys. The mother's over there. She's gone. And that's how we roll here. No to the NWO. Undomesticated pets. Hey, guys. Hi. Oh, they're coming to me. Don't come over here. I'm not afraid, guys, because babies are very curious. They don't spray as much. And they know I'm not harming them. I'm not no harm. Well, let me get out of here, because it's not if but when mommy comes back to see him. So let's just leave him alone underneath there. And there she goes. She's going right towards her babies. She's a good mom. She's a good skunk. You know, right there, a skunk with babies, and I was right there on top of them, and I didn't get sprayed. You know, that's our local skunk here. And it knows I'm not a threat. So she just hauled off and left the babies. The babies stayed behind, and she did the beeline. And the babies were really curious. You know, you saw them. They looked like they wanted to come out and say hello to me, but, you know, I left an imprint on them that, you know, I'm not a threat to them. So I really wouldn't have to worry about getting sprayed in the future. They could look. And there they go. They're off. They joined back with her. They're right there by the tree. And they're going about their merry way. Whole family there. What a beautiful thing.